Trainer's done a great job over these last 9-10 days, getting me ready to where I'll be able to go out there and be more like my normal self and not be dealing with, you know, any kind of rib cage discomfort and stuff that's going on.
Yeah, it kind of ruined
the All-Star break, basically in the training room doing 2-a-days, and not exactly what you want to be doing, but it's part of the job. You know, I wanted to get healthy so I could get back out there and show what I could do.
Yeah, and I think